Hello everybody, and today I'll be making a video of my trains and better. And this is my Talking Thomas. I'm not gonna have to move the trains really at all. Just gonna go around them. That's the front, that's the top, and that is the side. This is Gordon's side, Gordon's top, and this is the Gordon's front, Belle's front, Belle's side. Okay, and Stanley's top, Belle's top, Stanley's side, Stanley's front, James's top, James's side, and James's front. Hope that's gonna be the only accident in this video. And the first train I'll run is Talking Thomas. Next, I'll do Talking Gordon, which is down here. Okay. Well, it's already on. So that's Gordon. Now I'm going to do Belle. Go Belle. Which Belle's gonna be pretty quick, but she has better battery than them. Those talking trains take 3 AAA batteries just to power them things. And they're slow. Now, next I'll do Stanley, which is on top of the bridge. Did that? Kind of funny, huh? I'll do him too. On laps around the track. And he will get a special effect, which everybody likes. Looks like they're going past you. And we'll do it again. Put on this side this time. Good, good. And that's it for Stanley. And last, James. Which is down here. Go. Oh, he's on tracks. Thought he fell off. Silly me. And James is going to get a fat. Oh, dang it. Man derailed. Okay. Yeah, James. Crud. Why? Okay, and James gets one more effect. There goes James. Oh, crud. Okay, I think that's enough for James. Because he's derailed enough. So, Okay, that's it. Bye.